AUXINS. AUXINS word derived from the Greek word auxin. Auxin means to grow. To grow. Which promote the growth, that is called auxin. Auxins are pindole compounds. They are produced at root tips and shoot tips of the plants, and they are migrated to the action centers, and they are natural auxins and synthetic auxins. The natural auxin is IAA, indole acetic acid, PAA, phenol acetic acid, 4-chloro IAA, indole acetic acid. These are the natural auxins. The natural auxins are IAA, PAA, 4-chloro IAA, indole acetic acid, phenol acetic acid, 4-chloro indole acetic acid. And artificially prepared auxins are IBA, indole butyric acid, NAA, naphthalene acetic acid, 2,4-D, 2,4-dichlorophenoxyacetic acid, 2,4-D. Next, two four five trichlorophenoxyacetic acid, 2,4-5-T, 2,4-5-triphenoxyacetic acid. IBA, indole butyric acid, NAA, naphthalene acetic acid, 2,4-D, 2,4-dichlorophenoxyacetic acid, 2,4-5-T, 2,4-5-trichlorophenoxyacetic acid. These are synthetic auxins, synthetic auxins. Auxins are shown biological reactions. They promote the biological reactions, and they show the many applications in horticulture as well as agriculture. You see here, these are the applications of auxins. First, the auxin can promote the cell differentiation. The cell differentiation is given by the little amount, the little concentration of the auxins. In tissue culture, for organogenesis, low concentration of auxins, low concentration of auxins, and high concentration of cytokinins promotes the root formation, and high concentration of auxins and low concentration of cytokinins, promotes shoot formation, It means they promote the cell differentiation and organogenesis, and they initiate the rooting in stem cuttings. You see here, the low concentration auxins applications promote the rootings in stem cuttings and promote the flowering. So it promotes the flowering also, and it prevents the abscission. Abscission means shed down of leaves, fruits, unnecessary shedding is prevented. So prevent the abscission, and apical, avoid the apical dominance. What is apical dominance? Apical dominance is the phenomenon where the growing apical bud inhibit the growing of growth of lateral bud. The growing apical bud inhibit the growth of the lateral bud. The phenomena is called apical dominance. Generally, the auxins are active in stem tips and root tips, and majority of the plants are grow longwise. It means lengthwise, not in breadthwise. It means the lateral branches, growth is inhibited due to the apical dominance. If apical bud is terminated, that promotes the growth of the lateral buds. It means the auxins which are accumulated at the tips, they are translocated into the lateral buds when they are terminated. Then that leads to the avoid of apical dominance. And parthenocarpy. Parthenocarpy means fruits formation without fertilization. It means fruits are artificially formed from the ovules without taking of fertilization. It means that promoted by auxins. So it is a commercial and horticultural application. And majority of the auxins are used as weedicides. 2,4-D, 2,4-5-D are used as weedicides. So these are the biological applications of auxins.